Come on over, it's time for Tim Friend.
Hey friends out there, this is Tim Friend, just saying that this next game that we're going to be playing, Persona 5, has some serious issues. I mean, not that it has severe problems, but that it has serious themes in it. They're pretty heavily dealt with, and they are rape, abuse, and suicide. There might be more that I'm not remembering. I will try to give warnings like this up front if I see more in the future. But if you think that this might harm you in some way, then feel free to skip on over this video. 'Cause you gotta take care of yourself, you know? I don't want to accidentally hurt anyone with these videos. So be sure to take care of yourself and stay safe out there, guys.
And welcome back to Tim Friend. It's so freaking hot. Come on, let's get inside. Seems pretty easy. There's all these other places we can go, but let's just go to the front door. Doesn't seem so bad. Examine. Not open? Uh-oh.
It seems.
Futaba's palace. This is how she thinks of that house.
Indeed.
Who knows what may await us within. What is your call, Joker? Shall we head inside? Let's go, man.
Okay.
We'll find out more about Futaba's secrets in here, right?
Yes.
Indeed. Well, let's head inside. We get to go inside? I thought we had to do shit out. Oh, it's fucking sweet. Not even in our fucking... Whoa, it's so nice inside. This place air-conditioned or something? Maybe because Futaba's room in reality has AC pumping through it. Either way, this is a relief. Huh, our clothes still haven't changed, even now. This never happened to us before. It is refreshing that she doesn't see us as a threat. We are completely surrounded by walls. What? Alright, Yusuke. I guess this is a tomb. It's probably not made to be easy to get into. Anyway, let's explore. This is crazy. This fucking cyber pyramid with these binaries flashing around and flashing up and down. Oh. This is some Twilight Princess shit. I think we have to... Alright. you guys just gonna wait in line? It's fine with me. These stairs go pretty far. There are way too many, too goddamn many. Don't ask for too much. You should be happy we're not being attacked as we ascend. More importantly, I can totally sense the treasure ahead. We're getting pretty close now. These stairs seem to be headed into the heart of the pyramid. Wonder if that's where the treasure awaits. Well, time to keep climbing then. Let's go. Seems like a pretty easy palace. Man, no enemies or nothing? I'm all for shit like this. Yeah, it's literally just a straight walk.
Hey!
Do you think it's because she's not a criminal? She did welcome us in here after all. Don't let your guard down, guys. This is a pyramid, so there may still be traps. That's true. It does seem like they gave us a time limit and then... So this is the mystique of a bygone era.
So? Blah, 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 blah,
blah. I don't think you could call this the real thing. Talking over each other. Everyone's talking about how easy this is going to be. Oh, who's that? Who's that? Hmm? There's someone there. Yeah. Excuse me. I always get a freaking runny nose nowadays.
Hey, is this...
That's Futaba's shadow. It isn't the real her.
That's right. That is interesting.
Oh yeah, you've seen her face. True, this one's kind of dressed like a queen.
So you're Futaba Sakura.
Whoa, that's an awesome headdress.
Hey, where's the treasure?
Headpiece?
It's doubtful that you wouldn't know where it is.
Hat?
Hey, say something!
Don't be like that! I'm sorry, Futaba-chan. It's okay. There's no need to be scared. So, can you tell us where your most treasured possession is?
This is going nowhere.
Let's just leave her.
Will you guys shut up for a bit?
These fucking impatient-ass teens.
Those who plunder my tomb, why have you come?
She talked, but...
Who What are you saying? You want us to steal it, right?
If you believe you can steal it, then try as you might.
That's rather defiant sounding.
Perhaps this is that tsundere thing, where someone is harsh or sweet depending on the mood.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's tsundere, Yusuke. Pretty sure that's what it is.
Considering the state that my palace is in, there is no way that you can steal it.
What?
Creepy child.
You killed her!
You're a plague!
What are these voices?
Whoa.
Murderer!
Why don't you say something?
Murderer? You're the one who killed
her! It's all your fault!
This is horrible.
Hey, the hell is this?
Don't come
don't
near
me! Don't just stand there! Say something!
It's your fault!
Murderer!
That's right. I did it.
What?
I am the one who killed my mother.
Oh my god.
What was that?
Sounded like the car accident, my man.
My mother exists here. I will remain here. I will do so until I die.
Our clothes.
She sees us as a threat now. What's going on?
I don't know, man. Honestly, I'm kind of baffled by it, too.
Hmm? This... again?
Oh, no.
Creepy child.
You killed her!
You're a plague, murderer!
Why don't you say
You're
something?
You're the one who killed her! That's right. I killed Mom. I don't deserve to be alive.
Oh, jeez. Ugh. Heavy stuff, Mans. Heavy stuff.
This place is a tomb. I'll die here.
That's right. Die!
Don't come near me!
Don't just stand there! Say something!
It's your fault! No! Someone help me!
Oh, Beans. Yes, this is a cry for help. It's gonna be okay, Futaba. We're gonna steal you away from yourself. Cool. It's a cool twist. It's a cool twist on the formula of changing an evil person's perceptions of other people. Instead, changing someone's perceptions of themselves. This is bad. I'm having a hard time getting a grasp of our situation. We should regroup and... What now? Yeah, that's an Indiana Jones. Aw, oh, crap! Bad, run! I mean, this fucking place was built for that exact trap. Whoa, right through the pillars. Gotta wipe my nose between fucking scenes. I don't sound like Mr. Runny Nose Mans all the time. We're safe. That was too close. Now what? Even if we wanted to ask Futaba what's going on, it seems the door is shut. What should we do? I think our best option is retreating for now. This won't be as simple as we expected. Why don't we prepare a little more and then come back? Sounds good to me, my man. I don't know what preparations we can do in the outside world, but okay. Okay, then let's retreat for now and return to the palace another day. Didn't even have to do any fighting. Easy palace. We're definitely going to have to do something in the real world. I think it's... I don't remember if it's before we enter the palace proper or during
the
or what.
The budget is set for the alleged cleanse is 821. That day is fast approaching.
It's approaching at the same rate as any other day, my man.
The Phantom Thieves, whom they singled out, have not made any notable actions at this time.
Whatever,
Will Medjid carry out their cyber-terrorism?
In order to stop them, we need to help Futaba Sakura before the 21st.
Thanks for laying it out, Makoto.
Our
I remember.
Deadline is about 2 days prior, so the 19th.
Alright.
Meeting up in Shibuya, then coming here is a pain, right? Let's make this place our hideout for a while.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Is everyone fine with this place being our next hideout, then?
We must take care not to be discovered by Boss.
There's no telling what may happen inside that pyramid.
All right.
We all need to be cautious so that place doesn't become our graveyard.
Jesus, Morgana, come on.
Man, this is gonna be one crazy summer vacation.
What a goof-ass line.
We're dealing with international hackers and looking for a treasure in a pyramid.
How can you be enjoying this? This is a crisis of whether or not our group continues on, you know?
I mean, it pretty much always is. It's always a crisis.
I know that.
That reminds me. While we were in the Mona car, you were staring at me with a dirty look, you perv.
Yeah, fucking step off.
Shut up. It was a great view.
I'll fucking
kill you. You guys are looking too, am I right?
Indeed. The pyramid's golden ratio was truly a sight to behold.
Fucking incredible.
It ain't what I'm talking about.
I wasn't staring, Lady On. I'm a gentleman, after all.
Also, you were a car.
It's not that you weren't, but that you couldn't since you were transformed, am I right?
Will we be all right like this?
Yeah, these fucking teens. Our hideout has been moved from there to here. Convenient. For me. Because I fucking live here.
Hmm?
Not again. Whoa. Who is that? Oh, now she's having hallucinations of her mom. Ah, oh, Jesus. Oh man, this is one of the another palace where it's like, oh my gosh, that's some really fucking stuff you can really empathize with. Well, that sucked. Is doing this really gonna help us do something about Medjet? Yes. Do they truly intend to follow through on their threat? It'd be a shame if our efforts were a waste. Medjet will definitely make a move. Alibaba? I'm checking in on your progress. How much longer will it take? Your heart is more problematic than we had anticipated. Hey, Alibaba, can you really do something about Medjet? Of course. Unfortunately, we have next to no evidence to support that. Your work will be rewarded, I promise. Besides, you have no other option, do you? I suppose that's true. Can you do stuff like take down a server? Show us. Hey, don't start any trouble. That's all it would take to convince you? Alright, I ask that you take care of this quickly. Until then... Wait, are you ditching us again? This is troubling, but we need to do what we can at the moment. I have concern for Futaba herself during all this. Man, why'd this have to be during summer vacation? We don't have any other choice. Tim-kun. As always, we'll leave it to you to call us together. The sight of her palace bothers me too. We have to do this. Yeah, I know. We do have to do this. It's the game. It's how game go. Have to do objectives. Pee 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 pee. Hey, listen up. This is horrible. The fan site is gone. I try to access the URL, but it says that page doesn't exist. The fruit of my labor has completely disappeared. Oh, do you think it's because of Medjet? It has to be, my man. Is this supposed to be some kind of penalty for cheering for the Phantom Thieves? But wait, they're totally jumping the gun. There's still time until the cleanse. Hold on, something came up. Is this proof enough for you? What's that supposed to mean? Do you think it's a virus? Oh! What is it now? Well, it looks like everything's back to normal. Sorry for making a fuss about all this. I'm gonna try and look into it a little more, though. See you. Was that Alibaba proving what she said earlier? Talk about a crazy thing to pull off. Well, now we have to stop Medjet's plan and steal Futaba's heart.
Okay.
And it all starts with going to sleep. As always. When does the for real mission start, though? What's the... That was an anonymous message. I can't read English. Yeah, man. It's very hard. This is dumb language.
Now then.
Helping Futaba isn't the end, you know that, right? We need her to help us take down Medjet, got it? Okay then, let the plan commence. The plan to change Futaba's heart has begun. Try to steal your target's heart by the deadline. Mission start. Yeah, when's our deadline? Requests will appear on the Phantom Aficionado website as rumors of the Phantom Thieves spread. Use these tips to track targets' mementos. Explore mementos and take feeding shadows. Gains. Yeah, I know. I know that's how we do it. Jesus Christ, my phone's blowing up. Do you have plans? I have some things to take care of, and I'll be in the school's vicinity. Let me know if you need anything. We'll see about Makoto later. Yusuke, are we going today? If you'll be infiltrating the palace, be sure to gather everyone. We're not gonna do that. Cause we're gonna do that. Oh, fucking camera. What are you doing right now? Are we going to the palace today? I'm at the arcade in Shibuya. Let me know if anything comes up. Ryuji in Shibuya. I think that's what we're gonna do. Now I can somewhat more easily type shit out, cause I don't have to worry about the keyboard clickety clacking. Picking up on the microphone. I can just do a kind of big reach, and it'll be fine. All right, let's hang out with Ryuji. Got it. Yeah, hang out with our good buddy.
Hey,
what's up, dude? Yo, Tim, what you doing today? Let's hang out, man. Huh? Sure, we're gonna be okay not heading in. We have plenty of time. Eh, guess it ain't gonna hurt getting a change of pace. Yo, what do you think about training for a bit? We're gonna get rusty if we don't keep ourselves active. Oh, son of a gun. Well, we'll hang out with Ryuji anyway. Yo, what are we doing today? Let's go somewhere fun. Good food. You got it, my man. We can't go there. I think we've gone there. Did we do this? We've been to there. Ugh. Pretty sure we've been there. What about there? We've been everywhere. Let's just fucking go train.
Hey.
Whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Let's hang out.
Hey.
We have plenty of time. Don't think we'll bump on the yet. Hang out with him. What are we doing? Let's train. Okay, go get changed. We're gonna do some jogging today. You got it, bud. Oh. Ryuji seems happy. I think he's finally starting to see the results of his training regimen. Hooray. I feel like my bond with Ryuji will grow stronger soon. Hell yeah. Or like, what are we at? 8? 9? 10? Something like that. 7? I remember them beating him up. Fuck. It's been a little bit. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Hit the deadline. Whatever. We'll be fine. I'm just going to do it literally after I record this episode. I'm just going to do laundry and crank through a palace as best as I can. So what's Medjed going to do? It's hard for me to even fathom what it could be. People have been really up in arms about the whole cleanse thing. To think a global hacker group would be targeting us. Should we just ignore them? No. God, I'm gonna do it. Just give me like a couple days. Sure, but no matter how you look at it, we need a countermeasure. Our best bet would be Alibaba, but she may not be capable of it in her current state. I guess we should think of some other ways too then. Yes, it would be best to have as many solutions as possible. That's fair. You know what? That's rational. Well, we still got time, so let's come up with something good, okay? Yeah, you got it, man. Oh. I have some new info about that actor. Seems like we're gonna need a new strategy. I'd like to talk to you about it. Do you have time today? Yeah, let's hang out with Mishima. Thanks. Let's meet at the usual restaurant. Yeah, you got it, dude. Fucking on my way. Hang out with my good buddy and certified weirdo Mishima. We've got 5. Alright, there we go. So, you know that actor I suggested as your next target? Apparently he's marrying the idol from those rumors. He probably just couldn't live with himself after what he did to her. His reputation did a total 180 after he announced the marriage, though. People used to hate him, but now all everyone talks about is how sweet and manly he is. At any rate, we can't oppose the will of the public. Good thing we decided not to change his heart. Support for the Phantom Thieves would have really dropped if we had. I need to make sure our next target is one we can win against. And, what exactly will we win, Mishima? You're so reliable. I guess. I mean, this is my job. I'm your producer, remember?
Actually.
Oh, by the way, I came up with a new plan of attack. If we really want to make you guys famous, we need to do more than just answering promising requests. Right now, there are tons of idiots out there doubting you and trying to influence others to do the same. So, we're gonna purge them. Great, great, good stuff, Mishima. Everything good always starts with a purge or a cleanse. Sounds pretty twisted, my dude.
No, no.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not actually planning on hurting anyone. The truth is, I looked up some of those idiots who were criticizing you and sent them warning messages. You know, something like, if you don't change your wicked ways, you'll be our next target. That's not cool, dude. You shouldn't threaten people like that. I'll have you know, it's been working wonders. They totally stopped dissing the pea thieves. Not a great nickname. Not a great nickname. There are still some people who say they don't believe, but deep down, they're just afraid of you guys. Isn't this great? Fucking demon laugh. Plus, now that all those haters are gone, people are putting a bunch more info in the forum. Post after post after post, it's all please and help me. This is so much fun. Fun? That's not what it's supposed to be, my dude. All I did was find my own way to change people's hearts. I'm above the simple stuff like producing and advertising now. I can change the world. I have the strength to do that now. Oh. Oh, shit. It's that bully. Akiyama-kun. Yo, Mishima. I haven't seen you since graduation. We actually saw each other here not that long ago. Oh yeah, guess you're right. Hmm? Akiyama-kun? What? Are you okay? What do you mean? Does it look like I ain't okay? I don't know, you just seem quiet. Shut your mouth, Zero. I don't got time to be listening to you. Huh. I wonder what his deal is.
Damn it.
Zero. He acts like I'm a total nothing, but he still takes time to try and mess with me. I've changed, though. I'm way better than a loser like him. I even heard he's been hanging out with some shady people. They're all scum. I wish we could change their hearts for the good of our society.
Oh.
Wait, that's it. We can change his heart instead of that actor's. Alright, it's decided. Your next target is going to be Akiyama-kun. Let's see, where's his info? You have his info on your phone? Speaking of targets, are you guys going to come after me someday soon? Someday too? Son of a bitch, I forgot to put my phone on silento. Gah. Oh, Jesus, my phone's almost out of battery too. Oh, it's almost done with the episode. Whatever. I mean, are you feeling guilty of anything, my dude?
Huh?
You're really considering it? Good joke, friend.
See you around.
Anyway, I'm heading home. I'll send you Akiyama-kun's info later. Mishima's trying to push a target on us to advance his own agenda. I should discuss this with the other. Others. Huh. That's new. It didn't get a confidant rank from that. Oh, we're talking about it now. So he just wants to get revenge on a guy who makes fun of him. Didn't he give us some other weird request too? Something about that handsome actor? Is Mishima-kun trying to take advantage of us? Apparently he's also threatened anyone who dares speak ill of the Phantom Thieves on his forum. Perhaps we should enact a change of heart on Mishima, not this Akiyama
wait,
fellow.
Hold on.
Whoa, wait up. He ain't that bad. Hmm. I guess we could find out what's happening if we manage to find his shadow. I mean, he's already worried that we're going to change his heart, right? We'll probably be able to track down a shadow in Mementos. All things considered, I think our best course of action would be to defeat it and change his heart. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. It may seem preposterous, but we cannot allow him to disrupt our work. Either way, we can decide whether or not we change his heart later. For now, we must meet his shadow.
Now,
let's go.
Let's carry out our plan.
Yeah. Let's head into Mementos and track down Mishima's shadow. And we did it. And we tracked it down. It was easy. I don't think we have to do like an actual... Yeah, okay, thank Jesus. Don't have to actually go into Mementos. Who are you? Could you be the Phantom Thieves? Yeah, that's us, dude. So you want to change my heart even after everything I've done for you guys? Me, of all people? If you just shut up and listen to what I told you, the Phantom Thieves would get even more famous. And if you did that, I'd get some of the spotlight too. I wouldn't be just some stupid Zero anymore. There's finally some hope back in my life. So why? Why are you so insistent on stopping me? Yo, losers, get out of here. I want to talk to your leader, alone. Damn. Let's beat the shit out of him. This is all your fault. Before you came along, I knew my role in life. I was supposed to be the guy everyone messed with. I had accepted that I was a zero, embraced it even. But once I figured out you were one of the Phantom Thieves, everything changed. You just had to get close to me. I mean, seeing a real-life hero do all this amazing stuff made me wish I could be something more. I want to change society too. I want the world to notice me.
Alright, bud.
If I could just make the Phantom Thieves famous, maybe I'll end up famous too. Would that really satisfy you? That's not changing society. You're just trying to... You're riding our coattails. That's what you're doing. Can you really blame me? Look at how boring I am. But you guys, you're special. You have the ability to change people, to change the world. In the end, that's why I need you guys. The only way I'll be able to make a name for myself. I know it's wrong, but if I can't push my way into the spotlight now, when will I? Anyway, just bring it on already. You're here to fight, aren't you? What? You aren't gonna change my heart? Do it yourself, man. Pretty sure we don't need to. You're not turning into a demon. Come on, let's go. I'm sure he learned something if he's been spending all this time with us amazing heroes, yeah? Man, not even important enough to fight. No, I need the Phantom Thieves. I need to be famous. I need to... Oh, jeez. A lot of wild stuff in this session, huh? Go to Mementos and don't even change someone's heart. Who would that be at this hour? Is it a Mishima? Oh, it's Yusuke. Since it's summer vacation, I'll be heading to LeBlanc tomorrow afternoon. The cafe is cool and quiet, and it's relaxing with the Sayuri there. It's a peaceful place. And I'm thinking of relaxing and reading a book. Moreover, we can easily meet up should something occur. We can kill two birds with one stone. If you'd like, we could spend some time together. Oh, hooray. Yes, I will hang out with Yusuke. Oh, it's so nice. It warms my heart so much. Puts a big old smile on my face. So glad to be at the part of the game we can just hang out with friends. Feeling good and having friends. That's the real goal of Persona 5.
Hey, Tim, one of your friends is here to visit.
Sounds like Yusuke's here. Come on, let's go downstairs. Torrential rain. Wasn't yesterday a heat wave? Fucking shitty season. If your confrontants send you a message prior, they might visit LeBlanc and you can invite them up to your room to spend time with them. Nice.
Hopefully I can get on to come over. What is up, my dude?
Hi. I've been waiting here for you. Oh, and I brought an art book I would like to read with you.
Oh, we can get charm.
Yeah.
If we're not planning to infiltrate today, why don't we search for ideas between the pages of this book?
Let's do it, my man. Let's hit it.
Perfect. I knew you would agree. In that case, I will head to your room.
Yeah, give it a think, Joker. In your loading screen.
This room is quite comfortable, just as I thought. It does remind me of my atelier. This is also a fine place to relax and enjoy a good book.
Yeah, like, what? I thought we just said that shit.
It's quite comfortable. Reminds you of, okay. This is also a fine place to relax and enjoy a good book. Yes, I'll be visiting more often. You know, I never asked. What kind of art do you like?
I like a bit of everything.
I see.
Yeah, it depends on what it is.
So of course, you judge art on a piece-by-piece basis, not genre. I've been blind this whole time.
I mean, no need to be so dramatic. I do like certain genres of art, but it's like fantasy books and some certain video games.
Looking at something without any preconceived notions. Is this what it means to ask the heart? Thank you for sharing your opinion. It was enlightening.
You got it, man. No problem. I read with Yusuke while talking about art. I feel like I was able to refine my artistic sensibilities.
Man, 3 points charm.
That's the sauce.
All right.
Oh, we can hang out with Hifumi now, thanks.
Ah, look at the time. My throat is quite dry. It calls out for the soothing warmth of coffee, perhaps due to the lingering aroma of this room. Can I possibly bother you to make a fresh cup for me?
Nice. You'll get closer to your friends if you spend more time with them, but it'll also take up your evening.
Let's spend some more time with Mr.
Jay. Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm truly in your debt. Awesome. I don't think we ever get to do this shit again if we don't hang out with Yusuke in the evening, so it's a good opportunity. You look magnificent, but I believe anyone can look competent with the correct attire.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yusuke's gaze is intense. He seems to have high expectations. I'll do it exactly as I was taught. Ah, what a lovely aroma.
What deep flavor.
Exquisite. This tastes remarkably similar to Boss's.
Alright, we got free coffee out of it.
It's more than a mere imitation, though. The heart and soul you put into it shines through.
Well, great. I'm glad. We drank coffee and enjoyed a leisurely conversation.
Let us part ways here.
Oh, hooray!
Time has truly flown by. I should be going home.
Oh, Yusuke. What a sweet little time that was. Oh my gosh. Who could that be at this hour? Ryuji?
And then Tim wasn't given a break from all of the friend socialization that was occurring. So we're just going to call it an episode, and we'll see you next time on Tim Friend for even more friend socialization and then Futaba's Palace. All right. Bye, everybody.
We're Tim Friend.